South Africans are cheering the decision by the Reserve Bank to cut rates. The bank's Monetary Policy Committee agreed to cut the repo rate by 25 basis points to 6.5%. The prime lending rate will also drop to 10%. It's only the second time in 5 years that the bank reduced rates. The cut was largely expected after inflation in February slowed to 4%. Fourth quarter growth also came in higher than expected, signaling the start of an economic recovery in South Africa. Reserve Bank Governor also noted improvements in business confidence and the positive outlook from rating agency Moody's.
Considering the impact of the VAT increase, the MPC approach of the MPC is to look through the first round effects of this increase and focus on the second round effects, which are expected to be relatively small. In any event, the policy horizon of the committee extends beyond the period during which the first round effects have an impact. The committee assesses the risks to the inflation forecast to be more or less evenly balanced. Some of the key domestic risks and uncertainties that overshadowed the outlook in recent meetings have abated. The government budget was generally well received, but implementation risks remain. While the recent sovereign ratings outcome was positive for the rand, further sustained appreciation of the currency is not expected. The exchange rate is currently assessed to be less of a risk to the inflation outlook.